pear cactus, also known as opuntia, have edible fruit known as cactus fruit or cactus fig. The fruit of prickly pears can be eaten once the skin and prickles are removed. They are known to live over 20 years. This fruit are dense in electrolytes, which can help boost your energy level. This helps you focus more clearly. They have a nice flavor similar to raspberries, and it can be added to smoothies or eaten raw. They have antioxidants, which have many benefits. It can protect your eyesight. They prevent diabetes and heart diseases. They also improve digestion. They are an excellent source of vitamin B and vitamin C. This helps prevent bacterial infection. Native Americans use this fruit as a natural treatment for burns. Mexican folk medicine uses this fruit for inflammation. In the United States, this fruit is used to make jams and jellies in order to preserve them for winter. The bug on prickly pear cactus is squished to make a red dye. For example, cherries. A few cherries have a different color, a different red. You might think that's artificial red, but that's not artificial red. That is the awesome bug on prickly pear cactus. Overall, this fruit has some great healing benefits and can be an awesome on-the-go snack during hiking.